السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعزائي طلبة وطالبات الصف الثالث الإعدادي، النهاردة إن شاء الله هنشرح مع بعض جرامر يونت 10 اللي هو بيتكلم عن the future forms. First we have different types to express the future. عندنا أكتر من طريقة بنعبر بيها عن المستقبل. We will begin with the future with well. هنبدأ دلوقتي how to express the future using well. Number one, quick decisions, اللي هي القرارات السريعة جدا. For example, I have just decided now to buy this mobile. I have just decided now to buy this mobile. With that quick decision, ده قرار سريع. It means that I will buy this mobile. Predictions that based on our thoughts and beliefs, تنبؤات المستقبل والتنبؤات دي without any evidence. بدون أي دليل. For example, I think we will have driverless cars in the future. I expect we will develop the new technology more and more in the future. Number three, promises. I promise to buy you a new mobile when you get the full markets. It means I will buy you a new mobile phone when you get the full markets, as I promise. Warning and threats, اللي هو التحذير والتهديد. Study hard or you won't pass your exam. Or you won't pass your exam, that's warning. I threaten to call the police. I threaten, أنا بهدد. To call the police means I will call the police. Offers and requests, اللي هو الطلب والعرض. I'll help you with your homework. Will you make me a cup of tea, please? I will help you with your homework. Okay, ده offer. انت هنا بتقدم خدمة. Will you make me a cup of tea, please? انت هنا you're making a request. انت هنا بتطلب. Future facts, اللي هي الحقائق المستقبلية. I'm 14 now. Next May, I will be 15. The first condition with F, اللي هي الحالة الأولى من F. F present simple, well plus infinitive. For example, if you study hard, you will get the full marks. Also we use the future with B going to. Am, is, are going to express the future. طب احنا بنستخدم am, is, are going to لما احب اعبر عن plans, خطة في المستقبل هعملها, or intentions or decisions, اللي هي القرارات العادية مش القرارات السريعة. Like I intend to build a new house. I intend to build a new house. I'm going to build a new house. They plan to spend the summer holiday in Hurghada. They plan to spend the summer holiday in Hurghada. It means they are going to spend the summer holiday in Hurghada. She decided to study engineering. She decided to study engineering. It means that she's going to study engineering. برضو بنستخدم am, is, are going to when you predict the future that based on what we see, اللي احنا بنسميها تنبؤات بوجود دليل. الدليل ده بتنبأ بيه بحدوث شيء هيحصل في المستقبل. زي ما بنقول look at the sky, it's dark and cloudy, it's going to rain, it's going to rain. وانا هنا بتنبأ في المستقبل وفي دليل, في evidence ان هي هتمطر. The sky is dark and cloudy, so it's going to rain. They are going to win the match. It's a 3-0 for them. The match is about to end. Also, we use the present continuous tense to express the future. احنا بنستخدم المضارع المستمر لما بنحب نعبر عن المستقبل, بس مع fixed arrangements and preparations for something later. For example, I arranged to visit my grandmother next Friday. أنا رتبت كل حاجة إن أنا أزور جدتي next Friday. It means that I'm visiting my grandmother next Friday. He can't go out with us tomorrow. Why? Because he is helping his mother with the housework. The present symbol to express the future for timetables and schedules. واحنا برضو بنستخدم present symbol, okay, مع timetables, مع أي جدول مواعيد ثابت. For example, the plane from London arrives tomorrow at 7. My English lesson is at 3 o'clock tomorrow. It means my English lesson starts tomorrow at 3 o'clock. Thank you.